I'm Heather Pope. I'm 37 years old. I'm from Rockford, Illinois, and I moved to Menominee, Michigan about 6 years ago. I met Jeff about 5.5 years ago, and we were married 4 months ago. Jeff had been an addict for several years before I met him. I started using pills, and it gradually turned into stronger things, heroin being my drug of choice. We owned a $250,000 home. We lost everything because of drugs. I OD'd numerous times. Okay, for me, I was a stay-at-home mom for 11 years. I lived a very white picket fence life. Had a decent amount of money, a nice home, nice cars. I never was involved with anybody that did heroin. I never knew anybody that knew someone that knew someone that did heroin until I moved to this small town. But things ended up getting tough for me, and I started to use to numb myself. And at the time, it seemed to make everything better and everything go away. Eventually, within just a few years, I was without a home. I had to give my husband full custody of our children because I couldn't have them in the atmosphere and, you know, around the drug use anymore. So it was better and safer for them to be with their father. I just found myself at rock bottom. And I guess going to jail was a huge wake-up call. But ultimately the thing that gave me the strength to be able to finally quit was Christ. Because I tried quitting numerous times. Numerous times I was never able to keep sober unless I was in jail. That was the only time I was ever able to keep myself from using again. In 6 months, Jeff and I got right with God, got right with one another, got married, got baptized, and paid off so many things that we would have never thought in a million years we'd ever be paying on ever. Be working at goals. So many good things have come out of us being here. We've had plenty of opportunities to be able to leave and go stay, you know, at friends' houses or whatever, but you know, at the end of the day, we want to be here. I'm nervous to leave here. This place gives me so much support and comfort that I'm actually nervous to leave.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become, my sweetest